final series na pag-uusapan pa rin ang tindi ng game number 5. Magnolia went up 3-2 after squeaking that one out 79-78. Right now, it's gonna be game 6 here at the Inares Center in Antipolo City. No problema, he fouled out a couple of minutes remaining in that game and wasn't able to be on the floor when that game ended. Romeo Travis, bumaba ng tres, seems to be a full timeout. So we'll take a short break. 7-0, early score. Not able to stop a possible fast break. Ayun, tables are turned. Here comes the hot shot. Tarroca completing the play.
Okay, they were loose. Pero ngayon nag-tighten up. Mararamdaman mo, makikita mo eh.
That fast break was brought to us
for Alaska. For Alaska, of course, you just want to go back to that.
And you see guys like Rivas and Tarroca who played on those, you know, that Grand Slam team a few years ago, and you know the championship experience na meron sila. Tapos na naman! Bigay na lang kampiyonato sa kabilang koponan.
Well, this is survival game for them. There is no tomorrow, so hindi pwedeng mag-relax-relax pa sila dyan.
Bukas.
Are you serious? Hindi na nabanggit yung kikitain pag na-champion?
Hindi ka happy holidays.
Ayun, kasama na.
Doon sa happy yun eh. Nahihirapan ni Noy Bakla. Ball is loose. Nakuha ni Rakal. Rakal running, stolen away by Barroca! Wow, aggressive move from Mark Barroca. Against Enciso, good screen from Travis. Balik kay Romeo, kick to the corner. Open, Mark Barroca. Basket again! That is a three! That brought to us by Tres Tepas, slightly for the Brandy. Kick to the corner, that was a good three from Barroca. The assist brought to us by Smart. Get 7 days of 2 GB data plus video every day.
15 assists for the hot shots. 8 out of 21. From the three-point area.
Plus, every time na humahabol itong Alaska, may sagot na.
After the 19 scored by their import.
Barroca left it for Romeo. Tresiat kung pumasok! Conte, but can't play defensive basketball. Need to attack as well. Alala went behind his back. Barroca picks it up. Dumper, basket.
Just great ball. The Magnolia hot shots, though, really primed for their championship, the first championship of Lord Tito Victolera. Every time there was something tough, they were able to get it.
PBA Finals MVP for the 2018 PBA Governor's Cup goes to the Flying V, Mark Barroca.
Hindi ko makuha to, kundi dahil sa teammate ko. Thank you sa effort na binigay nila sa amin. Lahat to para sa kanila. God bless.
Pangalang was there. So was Gia Halalon, so was Rome De La Rosa, and a host of others na tumulong sa kanilang struggle.